Hello kids! Today, I'm here to introduce you to geometric shapes. Geometric shapes are fun parts of the world of mathematics. Let's explore together. Our first shape is the rectangle. A rectangle is a shape with four corners and four sides. It has long sides and short sides. For example, objects like a table or a book can be in the shape of a rectangle.
Now, let's move on to the circle. A circle is a completely round shape. Every point on it is the same distance from the center. If you color the inside of a circle, you get a disc. Objects like the sun, an apple, or a ring are similar to the shape of a circle. Next, we have the square. A square is a shape with four equal sides and four corners. All its angles are 90 degrees. It resembles a box or a game board. Now, let's talk about the triangle. A triangle is a shape with three sides and three corners. The sum of its angles is always the same. Examples of triangle shapes can be a traffic sign, a mountain, or a slice of pizza. Ellipse. An ellipse is a shape with two centers. You can think of it as a slightly squished version of a circle. It is obtained by combining a straight line with an oval shape. Our Earth resembles the shape of an ellipse. Finally, we have the trapezoid. A trapezoid is a shape with two parallel sides and two non-parallel sides. It has four sides, and its two lateral sides are of different lengths. This shape can resemble a diamond.
These geometric shapes make math more fun, and they frequently appear in our daily lives. You can see them in objects, buildings, symbols, and even in living organisms in nature. Now, let's move on to a fun activity. Let's examine the objects around us and try to find which geometric shape they resemble. Is a table a rectangle? Can we make a circle with our eyes? With this activity, we'll become more familiar with geometric shapes and discover every shape we notice. Keep playing and having fun.